This is Pearl in the Sea. It's a left-hand only song. And when you play it, you can brace your third finger with your thumb, just like you did when you did dipping donuts. Start on middle C, and then you're going to jump down to bass C. This is our new note, bass C. All right, here we go.